carpet to ground.
Go ahead.
Carrying pressurizer hydraulics.
Roger. You're clear to pressurize the hydraulics.
Before start procedure, please.
Are we clear to pressurize?
Yes.
Okay.
Good day, Captain. Tug's connecting now, so we'll be pushing back in just a couple of minutes. Confirm parking brake is set, please. Tug is in position and bypass pin is...
Okay, I'm ready for the checklist.
Ready to push. Apron now clear. Release parking
brake. Before start checklist, please.
Before start checklist. Flight deck door closed and locked. Passenger signs set. MCP.
Apron now clear. Release parking brakes.
V2 is 166. Heading is 258.
Apron now clear.
Altitude is
35000.
Takeoff speeds.
V1 is 137. VR is 151.
Apron now clear.
V2 is 166.
CDU pre-flight.
Completed.
Completed. Trim.
Apron now clear.
5.5 units, 0 and 0. Sudden check.
Taxi and takeoff briefing.
Completed.
Beacon. Both.
Clear.
Before start checklist complete.
Start sequence is 4 and 3 and 2 and 1.
Check.
Ladies and gentlemen,
apron now
all
clear.
Cords
release
to electronic
brakes.
Equipment and mobile phones should be switched off as we are now about to start our pre-flight safety briefing. We are now going to take
apron
you through
now
our
clear.
Safety
release
procedures and equipment.
Pushing
as this
now.
Information is for your
all
benefit,
for engine start.
We ask you to watch and listen carefully. The safety card in your seat's area shows details of escape routes, oxygen masks and life jackets. It also shows the bracing position, which you must adopt in an emergency
guys,
landing.
Welcome back. We are just pushing back at Grantley Adams International Airport,
deck, there
my
are two
hometown,
exits at the rear
home
of the
country.
First class cabin, and two at
we
the front
are today
and rear
in the 747-400, operated
deck,
by Virgin Atlantic.
Exit on each
and
side
to our right, we've got
Trevor
Nichols, good buddy of mine, also from Barbados.
In the unlikely
and he's
event
operating
of having
the 777 by
flight,
British Airways.
We're
both heading over to London
shoes,
Gatwick. It's going to be 8 hours flight time.
Please now ensure that your table is folded away.
Start number 4
your
and number 3.
Is upright,
starting
the arm
4
down,
and
your
3.
Seat belt fastened. The seatbelt is fastened and adjusted like this, and unfastened like this. When the fastened seatbelt signs are on, you must go back to your seat and fasten your seatbelt securely. For your own comfort and safety, we recommend you keep your seatbelt fastened at all times and visible to avoid being disturbed in flight. If the cabin air supplies fail, oxygen will be provided. Masks like this will appear automatically. Stay in your seat and pull a mask towards you. This will open your oxygen supply. Place the mask over your mouth and nose like this, and breathe normally, adjusting the band to secure it. Do make sure your own mask is fitted before helping anyone else.
Start number 2 and number 1.
Starting 2 and 1.
Your life jacket is underneath or beside your seat. In the event of landing on water, remove the life jacket from its container and put it over your head. Pass the tapes round your waist and tie them securely in a double bow at the side. To inflate, pull the red toggle as shown. The air can be topped up by using the mouthpiece. There is a whistle here for attracting attention. Do not inflate your life jacket until you are outside the aircraft. We will supply life cots for babies and life jackets for infants. Finally, ladies and gentlemen,
unfortunately,
please
this airport is not 100% compatible with
V3D. May so we remind see you that electrical red portable items and fixtures and work-processing equipment may interfere with the aircraft systems and must be switched off during takeoff and landing. Portable telephones must be switched off while the aircraft engines are running. As this is a no-smoking service, the no-smoking signs will remain on for the duration of the flight. Smoking is not permitted at any time whilst on board. If you have any questions, please ask one of the crew. Thank you.
For taxi procedure, please. For taxi procedure, please.
Tug disconnected and clear. Bypass pin has been removed.
Flaps 20.
Flaps 20.
Clear left and right. Disconnecting now. Have a good flight. Bye bye.
Flaps 20, green.
Before taxi check this, please.
Before taxi checklist, anti-ice, off, recall, checked, auto brake, RTO, flight controls.
Checked.
Ground equipment.
Clear.
Clear. Before taxi checklist complete.
Clear left.
Clear right.
for takeoff checklist, please. Before takeoff checklist?
Before takeoff checklist, flaps.
Flaps 20.
Flaps 20. Before takeoff checklist complete.
Runway entry procedure.
Check. I'm ready to go.
Clear left.
Clear right.
Take off.
Check.
Setting takeoff truss.
Check. Knots, thrust set.
Check.
V1.
Rotate. Positive climb.
Gear up.
Gear up. 400 feet. Flaps 10. Flaps 10, green.
Flaps 5.
Flaps 5. Flaps 5, green.
Flaps 1.
Flaps plus one. Flaps up. Flaps up.
After takeoff checklist.
After takeoff checklist. Landing gear up and off. Flaps up. After takeoff checklist complete. $10,000.
Check.
Happy to release the cabin crew.
Okay.
All right.
We offer a full bar service, collection of hot and cold drinks, beers, Wine, Spirit, and a selection of snacks. Our meal service will start once you reach our cruising altitude. Just a reminder to keep your seatbelt fastened while you are seated. Our flight entertainment will commence with a view on Channel 11 and a preview show on Channel 1. We will also be playing a short video which we recommend watching to further aid your well-being in the air. Majority of films we show on board are the same as you will see in the cinema.
So he's doing 456, and I'm doing 433.
Before the news and preview show, we'll be playing a short video for the benefits of our business class customers to help you gain the maximum comfort from your
back home. When it was smaller, we used to have this table where we sit together, we'd go to the airport and watch British Airways and Virgin Pushback, pretty much the same time like now. Virgin will have the 747, British Airways will have the 777, and we always consider a race.
Later in the flight, we'll be passing through the cabin with our shop to world range back to region.
Showing that we'll be landing around
the latest edition of our shop in the world brochure,
6-7 o'clock, just after 7 o'clock my time.
If there's anything we can do to make your flight more enjoyable, please don't hesitate to ask myself or any of the cabin crew. Thank you.
Set the transition altitude here for 3000. So we're gonna get a link call for transition altitude in another 900 feet.
Transition.
Set standard.
Standard set.
Unfortunately, it's a night flight, so there isn't that much to see once you've left the country, or the island in this case. So, hope you guys did enjoy it. I know you've been getting FS Lab videos on top of FS Lab videos, so we thought we'd change up a bit, put in the 747, and then maybe go back to the FS Labs, who knows. But this is last flight for the night, and wishing all you guys out there a great evening, good night, and speak to you soon. See ya!